said it, but I know I do it. This for everybody going through it like, whoa.
Boy, not a master, and on today we are back again with another video. And as you guys can see, I'm here with the boy Kamal. He is one of the Frieza race, aka the Arc Oceans for your Dragon Ball fans out there. But on today, I'm gonna show you guys, show off the homie. He is here, he just waited on me. So, yeah, this is what we're gonna do. He's a level 89. All right, I'm showing you guys the stats real quick. I kind of configured off Kai's stats. I'm actually not 95, we have 57, 56, 57, 55, 79, 29. I haven't played ranked with him yet, but I've been playing ranked a lot with Kai on my male Sam. You guys know who, well, I've seen videos. I got some more coming out very soon, more Xenoverse 2 content. DLC Pack 4 is going to drop sooner or later. I feel like it's going to either drop this weekend or like next weekend or probably the weekend after that. Just sometime in June. I don't know what. It's gonna drop. Alright boys, I'm gonna show off the homie Kamal. He's a level 89. We need about 3 million XP to level up, so we'll be grinding later. Probably solo. I don't know if the squad wants to play, we're gonna play, but if not, we're gonna do it. Alright boys. So let's get into it. Okay, now first of all, the first preset you saw was the boy on his base form. So to show off the sheer power of the boy, we gonna fight Goku, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan. But this is the battle mode form, this is the XP form, and let me show you guys something. We've been in here the hyperbolic time champ, you know what I'm saying? And we had to fuck him up. Oh my god, dude, that's a thumbnail, that shit looks so sexy. But alright, anyways, you're gonna put that spank. I'll spank Goku's ass real quick. Now he's poison. Oh yeah, look at the damn dude, he is so fucking strong. His key blasts aren't even up right now either. It's not even like, not even close to like the hundreds. It's like six, seven, six, something. Yeah. Oh yeah, and I changed the game to Japanese. So, yeah. Everything's in Japanese. Don't ask why. The boy not already presented in the game sounds a lot better like that. It is so much better because this is like the Japanese voices compared to like the English dub. Like in the group, like the speaking is lined up and everything. I mean, you guys can understand, but there's subtitles on anime for a reason. And like, his mission is to try not to get hit because like you get way more XP like if you have one. You gotta be damaged though, too, and get that 200. 2,000 or something like that to see some of it. I think. Gotta stay on the ground. And that did absolutely nothing. That's just so far away. I'm trying to show them off. And tell me, guys, if you guys want to see, like, ranked on like, my crazy stuff. Because, dude, I've been playing ranked a lot lately. I have been spanking ass, like, literally. I was just ranting on Snapchat a minute ago. That, like, like last night, it was like 3 a.m. I'm just playing. I'm like, I could have been recording, but like now, I'm just chilling. It's like, dude, I'm just sitting there and like 5 people rage quit out of my game like 3 times. Before. These people got like 81,000 battle points. I just started playing again, dude, ranked again, because I didn't want to play. See, look at that 242,000 XP. Tell me that shit's not lit, bro. Anyways, like, I just started playing ranked again. I'm like, bro, why are these people rage quitting? Like, it shouldn't even be necessary. You should know that you're gonna dominate me. I thought they had like all the OP characters too. I mean, like Gogeta, Goku Black, Hit, Super Saiyan 4, Gogeta, man. I mean, like all of them. But alright, boys, we're gonna show you what we can do. Yeah, keep laughing, motherfucker. He just over there laughing. Just look at him. He looks so demonic. Anyway, like, some of the negatives of being a town patroller is that. You gotta kick your possessed family's ass. Like, I gotta kick my dad's ass. Like that. What are you doing? Why is your skin like that? Like, you're supposed to be golden. And now you're like black and white. I thought we didn't see color. And shit, like, Frieza, no! You gave birth to me somehow. Because I don't know what mom looks like. I just know what you look like. But you don't have a dick. So how did you give birth to me? I don't know. I just don't know. Shit makes sense. I'm like, did you spit me out your mouth or some shit, bro? Like, this. It's not happening. Oh, but fuck it. Yeah, I'm golden. At least it's my dad. I don't have my mom, and fuck it, I'm golden. Oh, that shit. Oh shit. Tail grab. All right. See how this freezes. Dad, you gonna make me kill you. Make me. What the fuck? Alright, Japanese ass words that I don't understand. What the fuck? Yo, and they'll be just like my dad and die like 5 times in the whole series or some shit like that. I didn't even know he's like, back the hell up. What you do? Oh my god, look at all the damage that did, yo. I can grab you too, motherfucker. Get out of here. Yeah, dad. Back to the sperm donor place. Let's go. What the fuck? Yeah, just... Oh, that's not good, too. What? Dude, he used fake death on Llama, are you serious? Dude, she's getting the fucking move. He keeps spamming the fucking tactic, like, dude. Oh my, dude! That shit's getting obnoxious. Oh my god, yep, he's a fucking bad guy. Fuck, he should, dude, he should have fell straight down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dude, oh my god. Oh my god, dude. If I lose because of Justice Combination, we'd count 100%. Let's go, boys. We out here, playing rank. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Keep it up, son. Keep it up. Yeah. Just got 1,050 BP for that. Holy shit, bro. Oh, snap. Boys, we fighting one of the more OP characters in the game. You honestly don't see this character enough. Fighting Nova Shinra. There's a movie he has that I honestly do not like. It's one of his amazing movies. And, oh, let me see. You don't have a lot of health, which is kind of surprising from the Shadow Dragon. You'd expect him to have like a shit. I guess Omega Shenron is like the only OP. This dude, honestly, he can't play like that. He just backs up a lot, which is honestly one of the most annoying things ever. Because when you run out of stamina, dude, you sit there and get fucked. Yeah, this is it. Honestly, crazy finish though. Like, she does not follow through like a shit. That's not happening. What the hell? Fuck! suck, dude. You're not trying to go to it. Like, the one thing about the Arcosian's transformation, like, dude, you're trying to transform. It's not like Saiyans where you have a heavy guard. You can, like, sit there and transform in front of you and shit. Or if you got stamina, they gotta break it to, like, get you out of the transformation. Like that, which is kind of obnoxious. But, I mean, it's, I guess it's fair because Frieza didn't really have a heavy guard. Don't you just let him transform? Purge block off. Nope. Yep, all I need to do is turn go. Nope, that's all I need to keep this. It's not good. Alright, he's spamming his move. And he's talking in Japanese, he's just lit. He did have to get his stamina back. And honestly, he can't evade without being bad. But if you stand on racing right here, I'm kind of fucked. I need to capitalize on this combo. Back up. Oh yeah. Nope. Not this time, baby. Sit down. What? How is he not dead yet? Okay. I was kind of confused. I was confuzzled as fuck. But alright, boys, we got the W. Let's go. Let's keep it going. Boys, like, every character I'm getting matched up against is, like, low-key OP. And every person I'm getting matched up against has almost, like, 19,000 or, like, 20,000 BP, which is pretty odd. Because, like, I don't have that many battle points. But, like, I guess it's because of my win ratio. And, which is surprising because it's actually negative at the moment. Because, like, I didn't know how to play, like, Xenoverse. I wasn't that efficient on the Xenoverse player, but now I'm pretty fucking good at the game. I'll have to say myself. I mean, you can comment otherwise. My skill is wrong. I don't really cut out games that I have that are really bad. This is why you picked him. Holy shit, Whis's backhand is astronomical. Alright. Probably sure if you don't get to go golden. Hopefully I can pull off Emperor's Death Leap successfully. Oh yeah, his backhand is obnoxious. I think it's more obnoxious than Mark Hoffman's backhand. Not the revelation. Alright. Slow down. Get on this. Oh yeah, you can't roughen that boy. You honestly don't see too many people use Whis. Like, I didn't even see people use Bears like that. I mean, they're both types of... Well, some of the strongest characters in the game. Like, if you look at Whis's stats, he got some pretty damn good stats. Like, on a maxed out character, like, if I use Whis, dude, yeah, like, probably 3 health bars. The stamina bar isn't that high, but you need a lot of keys. Yep. Yeah, crazy finger shot will fuck somebody up, dude. Oh, and I got the perfect block. Let's go, baby. Oh, if he stamina breaks me, I might be fucked. Okay, he didn't follow through. All right. I was backhand. Backhand? Are you flashing? Hold up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Give it to me! Goodbye! What the fuck? Oh, the taster! Oh, that feels so good. Oh, I hope you guys have enjoyed. Me and Cabal been tearing rank shit up. We gotta hop on the female saying next. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody. Shit. Woo!
And this here's been a long round, so I gotta go. It's Logic, the one nobody would vouch for. How's that shit for an outro?